Bueno, el día de hoy ella va a ser mi intérprete y me va a ayudar a hablar con esa señora. Introduce yourself.
Hello, my name is Melanie. I am an student English. So we start.
Okay. Hola.
Hello.
Hello. Nice meeting you.
Hola, lindo conocerte.
Pregúntale su nombre.
What is your name?
My name is Cristina.
Oh, su nombre es Cristina.
Ay. ¿Y de dónde es?
Where are you from?
I'm from Brazil.
Oh, es de Brasil.
Uy, ¿y qué hace aquí?
What are you doing here?
I came here for work.
Ah, vino a trabajar.
Yeah. Yes. Y pregúntale cómo que ella habla inglés.
Why do you speak English?
I used to watch a lot of movies.
Ah.
And I went to work in the United States.
Ah, okay.
For a few months, yes.
Okay, que mira muchas películas en inglés y también trabaja en su trabajo, entonces tiene que hablar inglés.
Pregúntale dónde vive acá.
Where do you live here in Ecuador?
I am staying in a hostel nearby.
Yep. Ah, que está en un hostel.
¿Le gusta la vida acá en Ecuador?
Do you like the life in Ecuador?
Yes, I love the weather.
Ah, sí, que amo el clima.
¿Y qué tal las comidas de acá?
What do you think about the foods?
I like it. But I'm vegan, so I wish they had more options.
Ah, que le gusta la comida, es vegana, pero le gustaría tener más opciones.
Yeah. Pregúntale si tiene hambre ahorita.
Are you hungry?
No, I'm not.
No. Dice que no.
I have vegetables, yes. Okay. I have to go, I have a meeting.
Okay,
like, tengo que
ir. Okay.
Dile
mucho
gusto. Mucho gusto. Nice to meet you.
Nice meeting you too. Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you so much for your time.
Hola.
Hello.
Hello.
Hola.
Pregúntale cómo estás.
How do you feel?
Sorry.
How do you feel?
How do I feel? I feel tired because my airplane flew all night and I got in here at 6 this morning.
Oh, que está muy cansada porque durante todo, o sea, está cansada por su largo viaje que acabó de llegar a las 6 de la mañana.
Y pregúntale, ¿de dónde es?
Where are you from?
Canada.
Oh, es de Canadá.
Dile, ¿cuánto tiempo va a quedarse acá?
How long will be here?
No, will you.
Will
how long
you?
Will you be here?
How long will you be here?
Correct.
Oh, okay.
I will be here 1 month.
Ah, que va a estar un mes.
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Y pregúntale, ¿dónde vive aquí?
Where are you live in Ecuador?
Where am I staying?
Yeah, yes, where are you staying?
I'm staying at a hotel, but I'm going to the Galapagos Islands.
Oh.
And I'm going to an eco lodge on the Amazon, and I'm going on a tour of the highlands with a tour company.
Dice
que se está hospedando muy cerca de aquí, pero que va el día de mañana a viajar a las Islas Galápagos, al Amazonas, y tiene un tour por todo el Ecuador.
Okay. Pregúntale si tiene hambre.
Are you hungry? Hungry?
Am I hungry? No. Not hungry yet.
No.
Pregúntale si ha probado algunas comidas típicas de acá.
Have you tried typical food?
Not yet, but I'm going to.
No,
yes.
Todavía, pero lo va a hacer.
Y aconsejale algunas comidas.
Okay. My suggest
My suggestion
is if you eat a typical food here, it's the encebollado or salchipapas. The encebollado is a soup with a lot.
Not soap. Soap is what you wash your hands with. Soup.
Yeah, it's a soup with a lot of onion.
With onion.
Yes.
Okay.
And salchipapa is the French fries, French fries and sausage.
Potato
fried. Oh, fry French fries.
French fries and sausage.
And sausage.
Sausage. Yes.
Sausage is a meat.
Exactly. Uh-huh, yes.
Yes, sausage. Okay.
Yes.
good.
Okay, so thank you so much.
Well, thank you. You're doing very, very well.
Oh, thank you.
So I'd like you to ask any few questions.
Yes, please.
Why do you want to learn English?
Because I think it's my goals. Personal, it's my goals. And okay. I can to speak with another's and with another people that I can meet. So my dream is travel another country and to can to communicate with the others.
Well, you'll do very well, I can tell
you. Thank you so much.
And I hope you enjoy traveling. Now tell me, is this a pretty typical temperature outside right now?
Yes, but in right now?
Yes, for this month.
Yes,
that we'll be here.
This is
good. This is about what. This is very nice.
Okay.
Also, am I going to get any rain while I'm here? Is it going to rain?
Yes. But sometimes.
Just a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yes.
Good. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Enjoy your stay here.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Very good.